Intersection in Bonita Springs has been called one of the worst in the entire state, so the city added a roundabout. But now drivers say the traffic flow on Old 41 and Terry Street is dangerous and confusing. NBC2's Tori Kinley is finding out the city's latest solution.
3 weeks ago, have the three accidents in the same day.
Mario Edom is a mechanic at the Bonita Auto Center. They watch accidents happen at this roundabout at Terry Street and Old US 41 while they work.
1 month ago, we saw two cars hit each other and the other car drove away.
This roundabout can be a bit tricky to navigate. On the north, east, and south sides, two lanes turn into one. But here on the west side, that one lane turns into two. And if you don't take the right lane, you're met with bumpers, forcing you to go all the way back around.
The bumps don't function well because the big trucks jump over them.
You know, we did studies because this intersection was one of the worst intersections in the entire state of Florida.
Councilman Jesse Purdon of Bonita Springs says he remembers how horrible this intersection was back in 2016 before these roundabouts came in.
A roundabout was found to be the most efficient way to get appropriate throughput and increase people's time in getting from point A to point B.
He says City Council is working on ideas to fix the problems.
I know one of the things that we're talking about is actually moving the crossway walks back farther away from the actual intersection. I think that'll help.
And they're open to more ideas to clear up any confusion.
Do folks love it? No, we hear you. If there's ways that we can fix it, I think we will.
There's a Bonita Springs Council meeting tonight at 5:30 discussing traffic in Bonita. I'm reporting local in Bonita Springs, Tori Kinley, NBC2. All-